SikaQuick Patch is a two-part pre-proportioned cementitious mix, which, when applied, produces a rapid curing repair patch. It is an easy mix in the pouch, high-strength product which can be used in exterior or interior applications such as concrete driveways, basements, patios, and sidewalks. It is polymer modified for increased bond strengths to concrete. In a typical application, you will need a pouch of SikaQuick Patch, safety gloves and goggles, scissors, a wire brush, a flat surface trowel, and a spray bottle with water to dampen the surface if dry. It is very important to wear safety glasses and gloves when working with any chemical. Using the wire brush, remove any loose debris from the spall. Once your surface is properly prepared, it needs to be SSD, or saturated surface dry, which means damp but with no standing water. If the surface is dry, lightly mist it with water. Remove SikaQuick Patch pouch from the clear plastic bag. Lay it flat and carefully read the instructions. Roll component A towards component B. The pressure will break the seal, allowing the liquid to flow into the concrete mix. Begin the mixing process by shaking the bag back and forth. The clear film on the back of the bag will allow you to see when the product is properly mixed. Ensure that the components are completely mixed and there are no clumps. Check each corner during the mixing procedure for any trapped dry material. After mixing for 20 seconds, cut any corner of the pouch to apply. Pour the material into the repair evenly. The material will self-level a bit, but will still need to be tooled. You can level the material for up to 5 minutes before it begins to harden. Timing varies with product temperature. Initial set will be from 5 to 10 minutes. After 1 hour, the patch can be open to vehicular traffic. As always, carefully follow the detailed installation instructions found on the product data sheet. SikaQuick Patch, another smart solution from SikaQuick.